He might do a scrape. There he is, hooking the tree with his antlers. He's going to do a scrape. There's some good footage right here. This one, I wish I had that camera. I can just turn it a little bit. There he goes, doing a scrape. Now he is urinating over his hocks into the scrape. This is an actual scrape. He is marking his territory right now for the rut. A deer has two types of scrapes. They have frustration scrapes where they will not urinate over their hocks into the scrape. And the actual rut and scrape where they will urinate over their hocks into the scrape. And the urination runs down their leg by the interdigital gland into the ground, and it puts their scent. It marks their spot. Tomorrow we will angle. We're going to get another cam out there. That's what we're going to have to do. I'm going to run another cam. We're going to put a cam just to the right of the R2-D2 back that way, shining into the field. That's what we're going to do. We just witnessed a buck marking his rut territory live on Cajun's Live Deer Cam.